Ang programang ito ay rated SPG. Striktong patnubay at gabay ng magulang ang kailangan. Maaaring may masiselang tema, lengguwahe, karahasan, sexual, horror, o droga na hindi angkop sa mga bata.
Hello everyone. Thank you for tuning in to my show. If you have subscribed, please do. And those who have, salama po. First, Yaya. Today we start off with Melody brings the whole family in. And of course, Glenn, the president's mother, is setting a luncheon date tomorrow with Lorraine. And she's talking over with the head maid. And the head maid's like, oh, the president's bringing some guests in. And she's just like, just start running her mouth. Maybe it's Melody's friends because she wants to brag. And you know, the right-hand guy of the president's like, excuse me, you know that Melody's your boss, don't you? She's like the president's girlfriend, so you should watch your tongue, you know. And she's looking as soon as he leaves after she says, oh, sorry. As soon as she leaves, she's still talking to Glenn's mom. And, you know, next thing you know, she's calling Lorraine and saying, oh, you know, the Melody's whole family's moved in now. And she's freaking out. She calls her dad and she's talking to her dad and his dad's like, oh, don't worry, we're going to get some dirt on him, you know, and ruin Glenn's, and of course, Lorenzo, what do you mean ruin? I don't want to ruin his politician's career. I just want Melody out so I can marry him and become, you know, the first lady. And her dad's like trying to plan, oh, yeah, that's all we're trying to do. She didn't know that, you know, he tried to kill him and is trying to ruin him. So tomorrow we're going to have, we're going to have Lorraine showing up. She's all bent out of shape after she talked to, you know, the head maid. She's having a drink, and the next thing, she's going to be coming over for the cold cuts tomorrow, and she's going to be, you know, she thinks that, aha, wear my dress, and underneath my dress, I'll have my bathing suit, you know, just, you know, show my body off, and, you know, Glenn will see this. And so she shows up. She gets in her bikini, and she's all trying to strut her stuff, all happy. And the heavyset maid's like, Melody, why don't you go change in your dress or into your swimsuit? Come on out. Put her in place. So next thing you know, all the maids are out there, you know, they're all have their bathing suits on, pretending like they're fashion models. And then Melody comes out and Lorraine gets real jealous. She's ticked off, you know, that, you know, the president's telling Conrad and them, wow, look at Melody. She's beautiful. And Lorraine's just like, she's upset and hot about it. So we'll have to see how the show goes. Thank you for tuning in. Have a great day, everybody. Salam alaikum to all my subscribers. God bless and stay safe. Bye-bye.